Today is the feast of Saint Peter Chrysologus, Bishop, Confessor, and Doctor of the Church.
Amen. Ecce da quaeribus, Domine potentiam tua et Deum, Domine Dei, Theologiana, Dominicus Laboa, Custac Evangelistae, Ministerium Dom Libre, Sopius Esto, Ego Enimiam Perigo, et Tempus Resolutionis Mei Instat, Volum Certa Regentari, Consum Consumari, Fidel Servato, in Reliquo, Depositat Est Mihi Comune Justitiae, Corredet Mihi Dominum Simila Dieus, Sio Dex Consumare Mihi, Sed et Iis Vigilium Tantantum Deus, Deo Gratias, Ece Sacerdos Magnus Vigilius Suis Pactuit Deo, Non est in vano possibili sui qui conservavet et refugiat. Alleluia, alleluia, et sacerdos in eternum secundum ordinem Melchisedec, alleluia. Dominus vobiscum. Sequentia Sancti Evangelii secundum Matthaeum. In illo tempore reduxit Iesus, discipuli suis, vos astis altere, potis alevanuet et impos aliatur, et nicilum valet ultra disiot quitatum foras et conculcetur ad Dominus. Vos astis lux mundi, non potest civitas abscondi supra non temposita, quae accendunt lucernam et ponunt eab sum modio, sed super candelabra, luceat omnibus qui in loco sunt. Sic luceat lux vestra coronam minimus, ut videant opera vestra bona, et glorificent patrem vestrum qui in celis est. Dorit eputare quoniam veni solvere legebam prophetis. Non veni solvere, sed ad implere. Amen qui pedico vobis, unec transeat celum et terra, iota unum aut unus apex contendrevit a legem, unec omnia fiant. Quiago solverit unum demandatis istis minimis, et docuerit sic omnes, minimus pro capito in regno celorum. Quiatem fecerit et docuerit, Magnus pro capito in regno celorum. Laus tibi Christe.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Dear faithful, today is a feast of St. Peter Chrysologus. So, usually I tell you about the life of the saint, but I'd like to preach more on Advent and walking with Our Lady. But if you're interested, Peter Chrysologus was a brilliant bishop, confessor, and doctor of the Church. And he lived in the year 430, around that time. And Chrysologus means golden mouth. So why was he called the golden mouth? Because of his preaching. And his preaching converted thousands. And they said that his preaching was especially effective with young people. So this is a saint we commemorate today. And so we ask for such a zeal and such a love for Christ. So, as I've been telling you during Advent, priests get a lot of reading from Isaiah the prophet. And in Isaiah chapter 29, there's a very interesting word. It's God speaks of those disposed to evil. And the key word there, disposed. And dispositions, what does it mean, I am disposed to evil? It means I tend to what's evil. When I say I'm disposed towards good, what does it mean, I tend towards good? Think of this, if you approach someone because he has a good disposition, what does it mean? You know what to expect. I know I can go to that person, they have a good disposition. Or this person has a bad disposition, I'll keep my distances. So, what does disposition say? A certain pattern. There's a pattern of behavior. And that's very important for us during Advent. We establish patterns in our lives all the time. And we do it how? Repeated actions. What's a repeated bad action? We call it vice. What's a repeated good action? We call it virtue. Right? But we should look into this in the details of our lives. Think of it. Every time we say a sharp word, an angry word, a harsh word, we're more disposed to say it a little louder and a little faster in the next situation like that. That's the way we work. But if we become aware of it, aware, what is my disposition here? What am I trying to work at? And yet each time, if you put down that inner turbulence, you try to respond in a loving, soothing way, you'll be more disposed to good the next time, and the next time, and the next time. So think about this carefully, huh? We are more and more disposed to doing good when we do it more and more often. We're more and more disposed to doing bad when we do it more and more and more often. So during Advent, what are we trying to do? Walk with Our Lady. And what do we have of Our Lady? Behold the handmaid of the Lord. That's the most beautiful disposition. That's a disposition founded on humility. If you think about it, she just received the most tremendous revelation ever. God will be made man in your womb. Most incredible revelation ever. What's her disposition? Behold the handmaid of the Lord. And that's going to be the refrain. Refrain, I think that's in a song. Refrain is what comes back, what comes back, what comes back of her whole entire life, even when she does not understand. And I would say especially when she does not understand a situation, we see her dispositions exposed. That's beautiful. At the Annunciation, how will this happen? Wow! So that she's puzzled. And yet, behold the handmaid of the Lord. When they have to go to Bethlehem, when they have to go to Egypt, when they have to go back to Nazareth, you don't hear her complain. What do you have? Her disposition surfaces. They lose baby Jesus in the temple. Yes, son, why have you done this to us? Don't you know I must be about the business of my Father? They did not understand the words spoken to them. Well, no kidding. But what's a disposition? She ponders these things in her heart. So what are our dispositions? And look carefully, disposition, do I have good dispositions towards those around me? Towards those closest to me? What are my dispositions? And what pattern am I building? You know, and of course we will occasionally, if we try, we strive, we will occasionally fall short. You have to ask for forgiveness, you have to humble yourself, you have to keep on going, get back up, humble yourself. But what's the pattern you're trying to build in your life? What's the pattern? What's the pattern towards patience? What's the pattern towards kindness? What's the pattern towards compassion? What are my dispositions? So, as we walk with Our Lady during this Advent, may we ask her, Blessed Mother, help me go in prayer and see what my dispositions are, and help me, Blessed Mother, to start working at them. We're very practical, very practical. Make me aware, Lord, all throughout my day, what pattern am I building? What dispositions am I building up? So, dear faithful, during this Advent, may we resolve to keep on walking with Our Lady, and may we ask her, she's our guide, she's our mother in the most beautiful spiritual manner. So she's there to help us foster virtue. She's there to guide us. She's there to structure us. May we ask her for that grace. Blessed Mother, help me see what my dispositions are, and help me see what dispositions I should aim at. Pray about it, and work at it, and keep on working at it. Help me see this, Blessed Mother. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Secular, secular. Dominus vobis. Source of power. Gratia se damus, Domino Deo Nostro. Vedini Matius, Vestor, et Sanctavenus Tibi Sancta, et Libre Gratia Sancta. Domine Sancte Pater, Omnipotens et Deus per Christum, Dominum Nostrum. quam perditum hominum generis abbatore misericordiae fidelis promissisti, qui es veritas in suo eret in incius, sanctitas justificaret in impius, virtus erivaret in fiones, de merbo probe est ut veni ad remissoris, sed dies effulget liberationis nostra. In hac commissionem tuorum fide fiis gaudiis exultamus, et ideo cum angelis et arcangelis, cum tronis et dominationibus, cumque omni militia celestis exercitus, inum gloria tua cardinus sine fidelis chambis.
Sanctus, 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 dominus Deus Sabaoth, exum celiat terra, gloria tua, hosanna in excelsis.
Benedictus qui venit in nomine Domini, hosanna in excelsis. episcopi peccatoribus.
Adios Dei Victoris Peccato Mundi, miserabilis nobis. Adios Dei Victoris Peccato Mundi, miserabilis nobis. Adios Dei Victoris Peccato Mundi, dona nobis patria. Thank you. Santis Apostolos, per quel popolo di Santis et Titulati, qui applicabili in scogitazione per voi tutti. Mia culpa, mia maxima culpa. Tu devo precombiare la famiglia di San Pierre, Beato Guglielmo, Beato Ione Battista, Santos Apostolos, Petro de Paolo, Onde Santos et Tetate, Morare Comeno, Dominum Deum. Ecce agnus Dei, ecce pitoris peccatorum. Domine, non sum dignus, sed infra sub tectum meum, sed tantum dic verbum, sed habitum anima mea. Domine, non sum dignus, sed infra sub tectum meum, sed tantum dic verbum, sed habitum anima mea. Domine, non sum dignus, sed infra sub tectum meum, sed tantum dic verbum, sed habitum anima mea. Deus Domine, misericordia promine de tempi tui, et apparationis nostre dan tua sovania, quoquis morimus cogitoris. Ad liantum nobis omnium sumta misteria, et adinante verde valo, iugnius martire tua, sempiter la facem protectione gaudere, et dominum nostrum, Iesum Christum, tributu, et convivit et regnat, et unitate spiritus sanctus Deus, per omnia secula secula.
Dominus vobiscum. Ite, missa est.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater, et Filius, et Spiritus Sanctus.
Dominus vobiscum. Initium Sancti Evangelii secundum Ioannem. In principio erat Verbum, et Verbum erat apud Deum, et Deus erat Verbum. Agat in principio apud Deum, non iam ipsum facta sunt, et sine ipso factum est, nec ipot factum est. In ipso vita erat lux hominum, et lux in tenebris lucet, et tenebre erat propria Deum. Fuitum omissus ad Deum, primum in ratio aris. Venit in testimonium, et testimonium liberet de Domine, et omnes federant per Ioannem. Non erat iverum sed testimonium, liberet del mundo. Era lux vera, quae illuminat omnem hominem veniant in mundo. In mundo erat et mundus per ipsum factus est, et mundus eo non cogerunt. In propria venit et sui eo non receperunt. Quod potatem receperunt eum, et deit potestatem filios Dei fiat. Usque credunt in nomine Eius, que non ex sangui, sed ex voluntate carnis, sed ex voluntate et sed ex verbis et sum. Et verbum caro factum est, et habitavit in nomis. Et vidimus gloriam Deus, gloriam quasi unigenitia Patria, plenum gratiae et veritatis.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, our banished children of Eve. To thee do we set up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, the eyes of mercy towards us. And after this, our exile, show unto us, blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, and sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God. Let us pray that our wretched hearts strive to come with mercy upon thy people who pray to thee, and through the intercession of the glorious and immaculate Virgin Mary, Mother of God, of blessed Joseph, her spouse, of thy blessed apostles, Peter and Paul, and all thy saints, to thou mercifully and graciously hear the prayers which are poured forth for the conversion of sinners, and for the freedom and exaltation of Holy Mother Church, to the same Christ our Lord. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle, be our protection against the wickedness, snares of the devil. May God rebuke thee, humbly pray, and to thou, the Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits, who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Most sacred part of Jesus. Most sacred part of Jesus. Most sacred part of Jesus. Sorrowful and immaculate heart of Mary. Saint Joseph. Prayer to Christ the King. O Christ Jesus, I acknowledge thee to be the King of the universe. All that hath been made is created for thee. Exercise over me all thy sovereign rights. I hereby renew the promises of my baptism, renouncing Satan and all his words and promise, and I engage myself to lead henceforth a truly Christian life. And in a special manner do I undertake to bring about the triumph of the rights of God and thy church, so far as lies within me. Divine Heart of Jesus, I offer thee my poor actions to obtain the acknowledgement by every heart of thy sacred kingly power, In such wise may the kingdom of thy peace be firmly established throughout all the earth. Amen. O Jesus, Son of the living God. O Jesus, Son of the Virgin Mary. O Jesus, King and Center of all hearts.
Amen.